giving Shaw to Barry, takes the shot. There's a rebound, loose in front. Anderson can't find it. It's in the net. Frederick Gauthier pushed it across. It's 1-1.
Shoulders, is he claiming any goaltender interference? He had a foot on foot there, but a reaction from Anderson, and it was Zaitsev trying desperately not to poke it in his own net. Delayed for a split second. Watch Gauthier get knocked down in front. Zaitsev there, not able to clear the, and a good stick by Gauthier gets his first goal of the year after just three all last year.
Work up the draw on his forehand. Martin Marincin took a shot. That's a blocker save. Sandin on the other side is stopped by Anderson. They score! Trevor Moore went to the front of the net, and the Maple Leafs have taken a 2-1 lead.
Face-off draw. They kept it alive, and so often you just throw it around the boards, and this time it's Marincin who throws it to the net, creates a rebound. There's a secondary rebound, and I think Sandin's going to get himself his first assist in the National Hockey League. Trevor Moore's got inside position. Anderson can't control the rebound, and Moore slides that one through the five hole.
And Toronto comes back with an Ottawa change. Nylander, Matthews scores! Austin Matthews has his first and has scored in season openers in four straight years. And
no panic at all for Nylander. And watch Matthews go to the side of the net. You've got your defenseman down in Shabbat, and there's just a perfect pass that goes flat on the tape.
Now on the other side, Tavares wins the puck back. Marner on his backhand, hooks the puck back. Matthews scores!
Say a nice pass, and here's just a desperate move here by Mitch Marner, taking everybody to one side, and there's the advantage of having the one-timer. It's not always exactly how hard you shoot this thing, but exactly where you put it, and there's the no-look pass, but watch the positioning of this shot. I mean, Anderson does a pretty good job of getting across and taking the lower part of the net away, but Matthews, as he does so often, right up and tucked under the bar.
Centering pass by Moore is picked off. Tyson Barrie spins to get away from Drake Batherson. Feeds the puck in front. One-timer scores! First National Hockey League goal for Ilya Mikheyev.
Blue line is Barrie. The right-handed shot just baits his man in. Fakes like he's going to go cross-seam. A little spinorama. And then a stop-up through the cross. Crease action. And there's the excitement of your first goal. Head up the entire way by Barrie. And this is what he can bring, is that kind of ability to make plays under pressure.
With three already, and here he's got a shot at an empty net, and it's just wide off the stick of Shabbat, and he can't finish it even then. So close to the hat-trick goal for Austin Matthews, and that'll do it. Shaky opening period, but by and large, a good opening night for the Toronto Maple Leafs at home against Ottawa.
Blue Jackets finish tied for first in penalty kill, but here the Leafs are on the board. Marner with a power play goal.
And as the faceoff's won by Tavares, they set up right away. And you can see Tavares 91 in the middle. He's going to play catch with Mitch Marner. He's got good net front presence. And as that puck whistles through, Johansson gets out of the way. Fresh bodies out there for the Maple Leafs on this faceoff as they take advantage of the icing.
Nylander throws to the left point. Riley, CeCe moves and scores! Two nothing, Toronto.
They win the faceoff with a little help, and you can see the support. Nylander's checking to see his options, and CeCe's going to be the one to score the goal on the opposite side here. Here he comes on the left side of your screen. It's a shot with a good screen in front. As Korpisalo, both goals tonight. He has had a body in front of him. CeCe was 7 goals last year. Right-handed shot defenseman.
Marner now away from Werenski. Tries to shoot a towards the net, and the puck trickles in. Oh, my. That one deflected behind Korpisalo.
He's going to make a pass. Here he is. He stops on a dime. Right there. Now as he gets the puck, watch number 8. Zach Werenski goes to play him on the inside, and Marner just gets positioning, and he takes advantage as he throws it to the net. He gets the space with that quick turn, and as he turns quick, he gets inside, puts the puck on the net, and you can see Korpisalo, he's got no idea where that puck is.
Tavares, Toronto captain, sends it over top of the net. Riley again. Right circle now. Quick shot off the goalpost. No, they're saying it went into the net. Referee right there. It's another power play goal.
Play party here for the Leafs. Here's the work by the Toronto Maple Leafs on the wall. You can see that play from Marner. Gets it up top to Riley. And as Matthews gets it, he loads it up. He's got time, and he just whips that puck. Top shelf right by the ear of Jonas Korpisalo.
Third goal of the season.
For the puck, couldn't get his stick on it. From the blue line, CeCe to Morgan Riley into the middle, score! Austin Matthews has another.
One of the most difficult things to do to play as a youngster is play when you're tired. This is the end of a long shift for Fleury, and after the turnover, he can't win the battle from behind. The puck's loose and twice stays alive. Morgan Riley uses his feet to one side, and Matthews just curls up into that soft area. And watch his reaction. He's in tight, sees that the puck goes back, and just does a little bit of a loop. He's got his stick in ready position, traffic in front of Carey Price, and as you mentioned, those shots have been accurate to start this season.
He's back, another turnover trying to get out, and Trevor Moore takes the puck. Sherratt just took it back. Suzuki had his stick with it, centering pass, score! What a goal! Alex Kerfoot with his first as a Toronto Maple Leaf.
And Kerfoot right on the doorstep. Doesn't take a penalty, does a nice job of lifting the stick of Suzuki, and then no chance at all for Carey Price. Kerfoot gets down the ladder there, makes sure he gets down on one knee almost as he gets everything he can to get it quickly to the side. But that's all from Moore. Look at the point there to his line mate.
And it'll send the Maple Leafs the other way. Here's Mikhaev into the middle. Trevor Moore scores!
Was going to come back. Mikhaev with the first pass. I think Price was anticipating it coming back, and Moore had his head up the entire way, and the little one not too happy about that. But
in front of the net. Wing wide pass. In comes Nylander. Rips a shot. He scores!
Price got in his vision just for a second, a quick look to his right, and then the look back, and it goes right underneath the stick and through the five hole as Price head up the entire way by Nylander, the timing of the jump by Kapanen, and a perfect shot there to get his first goal.
Following Trevor Moore, he shoots the puck, and there goes Hutchinson, headed for the bench. Leafs net is empty for the extra attacker. Tavares and Janssen came on. Marner, Tyson Berry fires a rebound. Matthews shoots. He scores.
And then getting it to a position where he can shoot. The no-look pass back by Marner. A block by Thompson. Backhand. Quick little adjustment. Forehand. And you can see Price in desperation just trying to slide across. And Matthews takes that extra half a second to make sure he gets it up and over the sprawling goaltender to tie the game just like that.
Fifth of the season in game number three.
By the way, Robert Thomas is with the club.
Leafs center. Oh, what a save by Binnington on Spezza! Oh, in front! And then Gauthier gets the rebound and ties it at one.
Some good hand-eye coordination. You keep your eye on number 19, right there, there. And was that a high stick? That's what you're looking for right there. Vinny knocks that puck above his shoulders, but they're not
challenging.
Nope.
Up the middle.
Now for CeCe, in on goal. They score! Nylander! And it's 2-1. Some quick mitts. That puck is on and off the tape four times before Nylander swipes it. Looks like he's going to tuck it in on the blocker side, on the right side of the screen there. Backhand, forehand, leans on it, fakes it. Binnington's got no choice but to bite. He's trying to get to his right. Just a world-class play by Nylander.
Take his time, looping back in his own zone, and now winds his way up through center. Marner floats it over for Matthews. Matthews in front, scores! Andreas!
Penalty penalty killing has just not been good. Here's Marner. He gets the line easily. Remember I said they're finding pucks through the seam? Well, this one doesn't even have to go through the seam. It's just a little drop back to Andreas Janssen. And boy, oh boy, tap, tap, tap. And he gets it away in an awful hurry. And Vasilevskiy didn't really have any chance at all. Perfect shot just over the pad to tie this game up here.
Trying to get to it. Tavares knocked it loose. Kapanen feeds it to the point. Hall with a shot. Scores! Tavares on the redirect.
Tighter, a little bit deeper. Look at how he pumps his puck right out of the boards. And then now he'll get to the deep slot. And he's got his eye on the puck the entire time. And Hall with a good shot. A typical shot. And there is the redirect on Vasilevskiy to get the Leafs a lead.
Drops it off, high slot, Braden Point feeds it over, and it's Sergei Chapman rang it off the pipe. Back the other way come the Leafs. Nylander shoots off the stick handle of Vasilevskiy. From the point, Muzzin fires, stops, and he scores! Austin Matthews!
Now this puck will bounce back up, and now on the rough chance, the Leafs are changing. There's the first chance. Good puck possession here, goes back to the point, and Vasilevskiy can't control the rebound at all.
It is shot to the net. Good forechecking by Dmytro Timoshov. Centering pass. Here's Nick Shore. Scores! Beauty.
Going to be in. Who was going to be out? You got Spets out this time. Timoshov gets back in, and he actually makes the play. Loses the puck off of the shot, but a hard forecheck in the corner. Turns the puck over. A great pass. And how about the patience of Shore? No panic whatsoever there. You've got the goaltender, Howard, who's got his own defenseman in front of him, Bowie. Can't see for a second. That little hesitation, fake shot, get him down on his knees.
Shoulder of Anderson. And Kapanen gets the puck, lifts it in the air to center. A race for it. Mikheyev straight up the middle. Howard couldn't get it. Mikheyev scores.
He just got inside. He won this battle, and that's one of those decisions. A quick one for Howard. He was late in making it, and just a real good, patient read by Mikheyev to calmly go by him. Effectively.
Good shot off the wing, and a loose puck score! Kerfoot on a two-foot rebound, and the third line for the Toronto Maple Leafs has made it 3-1 Leafs.
Instead, Kerfoot's able to go to the front of the net. Nobody takes him, and you can see Hirose is a little late there, and Kerfoot gets the rebound.
Was stopped by the blocker. Another chance. Timoshov from Muzzin. Back to Muzzin. He scores!
Shore wins the battle down low. Cross seam. Two quick passes as Muzzin had his head up. Went across to Timoshov, and Timoshov with the perfect pass back to Muzzin. And the celebration there, you can see his reaction.
Checked by Cody Ceci. Puck comes to the line. Chalowski was backed off the line. Puck came out, and there's a long shot by Trevor Moore, and he didn't make a mistake. An empty netter.
You know, you got to have attention to detail. It's winning puck battles, and there's Moore that just stayed with it. You've got a two-goal lead. You're not afraid of an icing. And
it looks like Mike Babcock's decided to go with Trevor Moore here along with Marner and Tavares again. It looks like this. Oh!
The Bears scores! Blast off the wing, and the game is tied.
Fabulous shot from Tavares up off the post. Dubnyk, who plays deep in the net anyway, that's the way that he will play most shots, but he's deep and flat in the net.
Marner, Janssen, Tavares in front, spins it back. Marner holds, scores! It slides under Dubnyk, and the Leafs lead.
Brodin's got nowhere to go. There's Tavares, there's Janssen. Marner's in support. Matthews ends up with the puck. And then finally, it'll be Marner with enough room to get to the front of the net, and this puck squeaks through Devan Dubnyk, and the Leafs on the power play.
Leafs go back to the power play, looking to expand the lead. Shots 11-3 in this second period. And Marner, another one to pop in front, scores! John Tavares! Back-to-back power play goals!
Marner's short side shot is bunted out of the air.
By Suter points immediately at the netting.
It hit the post first. and either Tavares or Janssen bunts this out of the air. They're both standing there together.
Out come the Leafs, led by Matthews. Marner, Brad Matthews scores!
Makes the heads-up play as Matthews goes through the net. Dubnyk one stop. Matthews with the rebound. And the Leafs have turned this into a little bit of a laugher here as Minnesota's looking at the entry at the blue line. They decide it's okay, and it's now 4-1.
He's the constant that saves for both power plays. Here's Trevor Moore, shorthanded, moves in, a centering pass, score! Kasperi Kapanen, shorthanded,
didn't panic. Watch him move the puck out past the stick and around the skates. And Ovechkin, who I mentioned has sort of been skating back and forth, he did the flyby. Kapanen stayed with it.
There's a nice save by Hutchinson on that low shot. Back the other way. Mikheyev breaks through. He shoots. He scores.
Mikheyev just gets on his horse, gets his legs moving. And this shot almost looked like he fanned on it a bit, but it went up and over the blocker.
Kapanen after the puck, four Leafs were down at the goal line. A great gamble there by Muzzin to keep this alive. Tavares rips a shot, he scores!
And then how about this, a turnover by Ovechkin, tries to pop that one in the middle. A great job of getting the play alive and then right up and over the blocker.
Puck because his stick broke on the attempt. Johnson going to work, steers it to Marner, back to Riley, the one-touch scores! A wacky bounce through at least two players and the five-hole of Jaro Halak.
Change direction, went down on the ice and right through the five-hole. Maybe it was Johnson that got a piece of it with his stick. Hard to tell, get a look at it from behind Halak.
Indirect. Gauthier spins the puck past Grizzlick. Corrali spins around, finds it in his feet. Corrali tries to chip it through Gauthier. Timoshov holds the shot, scores! Dmytro Timoshov.
Yep, able to get to that slot area. Little pump fake, force the goaltender to have to move a little bit. Halak, it opens up a little bit more room on the glove side.
Sets up the back diagonal, Muzzin shot, saved by Halak. The rebound, Kerfoot scores!
And that opens up that left point position. And the shot really doesn't get all the way.
Matthews flips with Marner. Matthews closing. Goes around the goal, up for Marner, he scores! Mitch Marner with the overtime dagger, 4-3, Toronto beats the Bruins.
They beat the Bruins coverage defensively. They get locked in, both Marchand and Krug get locked in on Matthews. Now somebody's going to be open, and it's Marner in the high slot. He beats Halak to the stick side.
Muzzin. Played it off, and here comes Marner with Kapanen. Short-handed Marner for Kapanen, scores!
Didu, good play by Muzzin to advance it. Now the Columbus Blue Jackets are trapped. What a pass by Marner, a little flip pass over.
Gets it down to the corner. Trying to get it in front for Matthews, comes free. Shot at front, scores! Matthews!
Pass by Andreas Janssen. I mean, he fakes the shot, holds the goaltender, and then just tips it over to Matthews.
Austin Matthews racing after it. He's got it. Takes the shot. Stopped by Pomisalo. Rebound scores! Nylander!
Trying to get it up the boards here. And a terrific play right there on the trap. And then here comes the end result.
Hall up to the blue line. Alex Kerfoot moving on. Chara. Kapanen's rocket scores! It's a 1-1 game.
And Bjork, and this is just a very simple play. Attack, Bruins fail in their coverage. The gaps are too big. The back pressure not where it needs to be. Nice little backhand pass from Kerfoot.
Nylander closes, cross ice, Kapanen, Kerfoot scores!
Cross,
Seemed to lose his edge.
Here's McCabe. Back around for Spezza. Throws it in front. Scores! Jake Muzzin!
Oh, this is huge for the Leafs. This is what they need. It's something to give them some life here. The puck will go up the boards. Muzzin just comes in from the point. And he sneaks in behind Kane. Kane just watches him.
Plays it up ahead. And Nylander has got it. William Nylander carrying it in over the line. Drops it back. Riley scores!
Possession in his own zone. Made a terrific first pass. The speed back down, back off the defense of the San Jose Sharks. And then Riley head up. Perfect shot off Jones.
Real good play by Moore there to get the puck out.
Whoa!
Now Marner across. McKeon empty net. Scores!
In the empty netter after Carlson gets a little bit too fancy and KF comes right off the barrier for him. Unbelievable chances tonight that he's missed on, so perhaps fitting he scores in the empty net.
Austin Matthews up with it now. Matthews scores!
We've seen that before. His ninth goal in 12 games and he just rifles it right between the legs of Jones.
Could be a little tired, more than the Canadians.
Here's a chance in front. Marner dishes off. Save! They score! The one-timer by Muzzin. A huge goal for the Leafs.
And I would say this one is equally as important. He comes off the blue line. His timing is impeccable. As he knows, when you have a guy like Marner, who is such an adept passer, that if you time it right, he will find you.
And they're too far ahead of Riley. Back in front. Loose puck. Price down. They scramble and score!
On the backhand, through Carey Price. Look at the presence of mind right there. He turns around. He clips it. Carey Price has no idea where the puck is.
They've allowed the first goal in their last four games. And in all but one of their home games so far. So a big chance. And they score! Andreas Johnsson. There's the first one. 40 seconds. And the Leafs are up 1-0.
Michael Kempe's got control of the puck in the corner. He turns it over. Once Backstrom turns it over twice. Matthews says thank you very much.
Steps around Jensen. Plays it back to Riley for Barry. Nice to Barry. A shot. Score!
Zone. Matthews gets to the front of the net. You see him signal to Barry. He's got his stick out in front of him. He wants the puck out to his backhand. He's going to get it right out in front of him. Here, get it out here. Perfect. You can't do any better than that. That's a perfect shot.
Seventh power play in the game for Toronto. Nylander flips it back for Matthews. The shot scores.
And the power play gets on the ice and you sting them. The difference for the Leafs changing these guys back to their strong side is night and day. What a play by Marner off the board. Nylander, a sweet feed. Matthews doesn't need to one-time it. This catch and release is like nobody else in the game. It's over Holtby's glove and the Leafs lead 3-2.
Morgan Riley flips the puck to center ice. It bounced off the glove of Gostisbehere. Here's Kapanen, cuts in front, scores! Inside to get the goaltender to make the play and freeze as Morgan Riley started it deep in his zone. Kapanen with great composure here. Watch the quick little shuffle and then up and off the bar over the glove.
Skate at the side of the net. Kapanen again for Spezza. Side of the goal. Here's McKayev right to the goal line and the puck stays out. Another shot. And the goal light has now come on and the referee behind the net has signaled a goal, so that puck on the line obviously got across.
It's a line after a couple of frustrating penalties and all of a sudden at the front of the net you get an overplay and there it is as Sanheim knocked it right in.
And to buy a little bit of time and get a lane to open up and the Flyers were able to take away the Leafs option.
Bad pass by Couturier put Konechny in trouble and Marner attacks the other direction. Here's wraparound, he scores!
on a change. A no-look pass there by Couturier. He gets taken by Marner. But watch Elliott. Elliott fights so hard. He's down on both legs. And you know Marner. He's got that speedy hands. Keeps his legs moving. And as soon as he sees the goaltender down and in trouble, he just beats him stick to skate.
Shooter number 11 for Toronto. And he scores, and the Toronto Maple Leafs win an 11-round shootout and get the extra point against the Philadelphia Flyers.
Beat the goaltender. Watch this little move as he loaded up and got right underneath the blocker.
Amadio. Nice outlet pass. They try to get it back to Amadio. Broken up. Brick. Your curve put in. Scores.
Trevor Lewis, Kerfoot takes the turnover, now he's got a clean lane into the net, and finally somebody hits the net, and Alex Kerfoot has tied the game.
Here's Hall, off Nylander, the slot, centered, loose, scores! Austin Matthews!
Andreas Johnsson is going to keep this puck alive with a terrific effort from below the goal line to keep it in play. The puck bounces around off Nylander by the Tavares line, the chance by Dermott, and then Matthews puts it away.
Here they come again, Nylander's in, all the way, scores!
And now it's a 2-on-1. That's a terrific play by Nylander. A little give and go with Matthews, and Nylander holds it, and then throws it right under the bar for a little bit of sweetness, and a 3-1 Toronto lead.
Morgan Riley. Hold time. Goes to Matthews. Back for Riley. To Matthews. Firing. Stopped by Subban again. Matthews picks it up once more. He'll shoot. Scores!
And he gets them out of trouble again tonight. He gets three lucks. Subban with two good saves. But you can't give him three. And here it is. Perfect. Crossbar. Down and in.
Carlson checks up, Marner's right on him, turned it over, and now Marner's away with it, has Tavares with him, here's Marner, holding Tavares, scores!
A little turn back here by Carlson, gives the puck away, now it's a 2-on-1 with a forward playing defense. Hold the goaltender by Mitch Marner, and that allows Tavares to have the wide open net, and I got to tell you, that was close as Subban almost got it.
Van Riemsdyk can't get the puck out of his own zone, and that defensive pair has to stay again. Dermott couldn't knock the puck out of the air. Johnsson tracked it down. Matthews back in. Here's Nylander. Johnsson to the net. Up late. Dermott shoots. He scores!
Dead tired. Niskanen and Provorov. And here's a turnover by that top line. Van Riemsdyk can't win the battle. Provorov can't get back into the play. And Dermott senses the opportunity, jumps right up, and that was right past the ear. Just perfectly placed by Dermott.
Ball comes in from his point position up against James Van Riemsdyk. Puck's knocked loose. Matthews from behind the net. Feeds it out front. Nylander scores!
Was there and took it away, thinking about getting it up, couldn't get it on the tip of the stick to get it there, and then Nylander had inside position. Everybody overplayed the outside. Provorov went from the right side of the...
So a game without Mitch Marner for the first time in a couple of years. Dermott and Riley on the blue line for Toronto. Right off the draw, here's Nylander, he scores! And just like that,
Kane goes for the flyby, doesn't get stick, doesn't get puck, and how about this, looking like he's going to go around at the last second, Leonard starts to try to move himself lateral.
Knocks him out of the game in Pittsburgh. The chance for a 2-on-1, Nylander out of the corner, takes the shot, he scores!
Out forward on his knees, and that's just a great placement of that shot. As the goaltender was down, leaning forward, Nylander goes back the other way and up and over the blocker.
Tavares won the draw again. Matthews shoots Leonard to save. Rebound, they score! John Tavares got the rebound, a power play goal. It's a one-goal game.
As Leonard hurt. Did that shot, that first shot by Matthews, you could hear it from up here, and it hit him in the collarbone area.
and he wasn't able to grab it. But what an execution. Sorry, Jim. Again, off of a faceoff. We saw the goal earlier. Matthews wasn't able to one-time it, but that's not his shot anyways. Is that quick wrister got him right underneath the chin and almost in that collarbone area. John Tavares, who went to the net and drew the penalty, wins the draw, goes to the net, and he's the one who's able to get that second rebound and put it up and over a sprawling Leonard, who is still down.
And Tavares, despite a bad finger, is 11-4 on faceoffs tonight, and he won that one. And Leonard looks like he's putting himself back together to stay in here.
Well, look at the grimacing pain. Jim, you could hear it.
Oh, you can see
here
where he got hit.
Yeah, and the chest protector just comes down a little bit.
Tavares got help to win the faceoff for Matthews. Morgan Rielly. Back up to the point, Perry, to Matthews, side of the net, he passes, they score! Johnson made sure he got that one, and it's a one-goal game.
Tavares with the little bump back right into the slot, and this one is not one that Johnson had to try to settle down and make a shot. It's a perfect little one-timer wrister right over the glove of Leonard to make this a one-goal game again.
Yeah. The Leafs will have to try and crack through that stingy defense, and here they come now as Kapanen's on it, and he throws it through the crease. Right back to the point, Dermott off the stick, of Tavares in front, scores! Kasperi Kapanen tips it home, 43 seconds into the period, and the Leafs are on the board.
Here's Kapanen with the initial play, with his speed, and then he'll go right to the net. It's actually Tavares that tips it first, then Kapanen second.
And now Muzzin got it in front of his own net, Nylander. Hands it up for Johnsson, he'll carry it in, looks to the goal for Nylander, scores! William Nylander going to the net with his stick down, and he'll deflect it in.
And when he delays a little bit, you watch him delay, and that allows Nylander to get to the net and get position on Nielsen, and he just tips it by, arm off to tie this game up.
Here's Justin Hall down the wing with a shot. Stopped by Varlamov. Wraparound attempt scores. Justin Hall sneaks it in over the line. His first of the season and first goal since February of 2018.
He's been one of the better league defensemen, and he just takes matters into his own hands here. Gets the first chance, and with that reach, comes up and wraps the puck around.
Up the boards. Johnson cuts it off. Austin Matthews back for Morgan Rielly. Rielly skates in with a shot. Deflected. Scores! John Tavares finds the bouncing puck on the side of the net.
In tight to John Tavares with a puck available like that. And now a timeout for Mike Babcock as he wants to rest his team.